Most effects pedals that are available on the market were made for guitar. They work just fine with violin, but sometimes they work a little different. We just got this Terra Echo in, and I'm going to play with it for a second. Usually the first thing I'll do is hit it with a couple of transients to see how it would work on a guitar. Then maybe hit it with a little chord. Then we'll put a bow on it.